So I thought that in the first period, I didn't know if we were as sharp as we needed to be, but we certainly kept ourselves in the in the game. I thought in the second period that we started to play with a little bit more intensity, a little bit more emotion, and obviously seeing what was happening there. We spent a little bit more time where we needed to spend it in the offensive zone. You know, I think just plain and simple, in the third period, we got outworked. The team came in and competed hard. They won the loose pucks, and we just weren't didn't have any answer for the any pushback for what they were putting at us. So disappointing, obviously. You're 2-2 in your building. You've had strung a couple losses together coming off the road, and that was our response. So certainly disappointed in the third period. Obviously got a quick turnaround here to get ourselves reset here and refocus. But everything that we do should revolve around our work ethic, and that was probably the disappointing part in the third period for us, is that you know, we got outworked in our own building. So that's about all I have to say right now on that.
All right, I think I got this thing working now. All right, Britton.
Colton, coming in, like Coach just mentioned too, off of a big long, the first road trip of the series, of the season, so to speak, coming in here now four straight losses. What's the mentality of the guys in the locker room right now?
I think it's just coming together as a team, coming to the rink prepared every game, before every game, making sure we're doing the right things to get prepared, coming to practice to get prepared. It's just not going to be a light switch. It's going to come all week. We have to be prepared all week. It just doesn't come Friday, Saturday night. We can't just all of a sudden turn it on. It's just not one of those things. And I think it's just our attitude every day when we come to the rink, making sure we're getting prepared for these Friday, Saturday nights to be have harder work ethic and outwork these teams. I think just coming prepared is the most important thing.
Brandon, you did display some good work ethic, especially on the penalty kill. I guess, how do you guys kind of take some of the small victories that you guys had tonight on the ice? How do you guys kind of snowball that into tomorrow night?
Obviously, every game, there's always positives. You never go through a game without doing anything well. So we got to take those and just keep building on those. But it's the things that we're not doing right we have to fix. And that's what we'll go over tonight and tomorrow. And if we fix those things, we're going to be a deadly hockey team. So once we get those down, we're going to be a tough team to beat.
Coach, at the luncheon today, you put a nice emphasis on the specialty teams coming into tonight. You get one here on the power play. Don't allow a power play goal against you. How's the coaching scheme where you're seeing from Bowling Green affecting the play on the special teams tonight?
Well, I thought their power play moved it well, and it probably was a little bit not what we were expecting in some aspects. But I thought our guys, you know, they battled hard and obviously adapted on the fly, so kept it out of the net. And you know, Brandon made a nice play. I mean, one of the things in power plays is that you know, you're not always going to have the puck, and when you can put some pressure on them to hopefully turn it over when they get those clears. You know, Brandon read that pretty well and made a nice play to Peter. You know, and we executed there, so it was certainly nice to get on the board, especially after they scored first and our power play got us one. And you know, I think in the scheme of things, that's what we were kind of talking about in the third period. Going into the third, we started with a power play and hopefully grabbed some momentum off of that. So it didn't happen. But, yeah, certainly their penalty kill has been good. Guys have been working hard. We've been rotating guys through there. So certainly guys are getting some good reps in there and doing a good job.
Brandon, just to piggyback on Colton, you can comment as well. You mentioned, you know, fixing some things. You guys will be a deadly hockey team. What do you think those things are?
Just the little things. I mean, it's not one certain thing that you have to do better, because if it is one certain thing, then we wouldn't be losing. But it's still kind of early in the season, so everything's going to fall into place for us here, and you can see our work ethics there. Our defensive battles are there. We just have to win the little things. I mean, you look at our road trip, they scored on every little opportunity they had, and we didn't, and that's the difference. So every game's going to be a close game, and we just need to fix the little things, and it'll work out for us.
I just think keeping it simple is going to be the most important thing for us. Not much to elaborate on it, just moving pucks quick and getting pucks deep and getting down to work when we're in the offensive zone. There's just not much more to it, I think, than keeping it simple at this point.
Despite the result tonight, Colton, your mom's here in town, Brandon, your parents, your girlfriend made the trip up here. What's it like playing in front of your family here at the Carlson Center?
It's great, yeah. It's great seeing all these families here. Thanks for coming, everyone. We appreciate it. don't know if we can give a hand of applause. A round of applause. Thank you. Yeah, it's really touching for us. We don't get to see him daily, weekly like we used to. So when we get the opportunity to, it's really nice. So just take every moment we can and make sure we enjoy it while we're here.
Yeah, I mean, like, they've supported us since day one and got up early in the morning and done a lot of things and got us to where we are today. And unfortunately, they can't watch every game, but they do back home on TV. But to actually play here at the Carlson Center in front of them, it's pretty special. Good.
All right, thank you, guys. Good luck tomorrow.
Thanks, guys. See you tomorrow.
Thank you. We'll see you tomorrow.